tried it.
I tried it.
It was good to him.
Yeah.
But because of what was horrific for him, made something incomparably good for you.
Yeah.
Aren't you glad to be in the house of the Lord on Good Friday? Yeah. I just wonder sometimes, I just wonder, where else would a Christian be on Good Friday night? Right. Seems like that's becoming a challenging concept. But where else would a Christian be? I can understand if you're a Hindu or a Buddhist or an animist or a witch doctor or a voodooist. I can understand if you're an agnostic or a Muslim. I can understand if you are confused in confusionism. I can understand if you are a heathen. I can understand that. If you worship the gambling boat, I can understand if you're a dope addict, an alcoholic, a sexual pervert. I can understand if you are demon possessed. But if you are a follower of Jesus Christ, where else would you be on Good Friday? But the place where we can say, oh, give thanks unto the Lord. And he is what?
Good.
And if I want to just get out of your pew and find about three or four people, tell them he is good.
He is good.
Go find somebody. Find them. Tell them.